relationship between oral health care and overall health is known, and so we are trying very hard to impact that system, bring everything up to date, and help as many people as we can do this by inviting legislators to the mission, and we ask them to volunteer and work at it so that they get the feeling and see what the real issue is. We make it real for them. They're more willing to go back and, having seen it and having participated in it, have the real feeling for what it's all about, and are more willing to go ahead and make those particular changes. The mission only going 2 days isn't the real answer. Along with other clinics in the state, we hope to provide enough care, or some care rather than no care, for those people who can't get emergency help.